Hello, hello, and welcome to part 25 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Le Petit Muis, Bakery Café. Okay, so let's see, we are in the night. Did we do everything, like the casino and whatnot? I think, so I guess let's go into the mine. Wait, are we full water and whatnot? Yes. So we did everything, yeah? Yeah. Wait, the coffee. Do we have enough coffee to do the high quality crap? Voilà, we have 10 awesome. Okay, so let's get out. Wait, it's a casino. Now we did it. Okay, so I guess I cannot do the party, whatever. Okay, so let's. Ah, the. No. Voilà, we need 10 high quality crap to do the other store. Okay, so let's mine crap. Not Minecraft, but mine crap. Okay, so let's see, where is it? Voilà, I'm not seeing it. Oh, it's there, okay. D'accord, I already mined everything here, of course, since we are night already. Okay, let's kill crap. Oh wow, d'accord, I was able to do in one turn thanks to the one counter-attack from Perchette. Awesome. Oh, okay, yo. So let's see, yes, we need... D'accord, I guess if we want to mine some more, we need to get to the lower level. Okay, you know what? I kind of wanted to try my hand at the. I should not. I did not do anything special except some fights, so I guess let's go and try it. I should not. Well, cool. Okay, let's. Use the points. Okay, let's see. I think that I have enough to do another attack. Yes, awesome. Attack. Okay, let's save. Heal. Okay, let's see. Oh, if only I could save. Okay. Ouch. Oh, I'm paralyzed, of course. Okay, I can't even kill it. Okay, I was. Of course, I'm going to die. Come on! Okay, I was able to run away. Cool, okay. Because she's at zero. Wait, I had a skill to revive. It was. No, wait. I'm dumb. It's not this game, it's... well, whatever. Oh la la. I really wanted to do it. I can do it. I just need to be lucky. The only thing that is annoying is that I cannot save next to the boss. If I could do it again and again and again, with a little luck, I can probably do it quite easily. Okay, let's try to not trigger any fights. Okay, let's run away. Come on, no! Okay. Tac. Okay, if I am lucky, I attack, I don't get a status effect, no effect. Okay, there was a counter attack, cool. Okay, one less. Ah, d'accord, too confused, awesome. Okay, I guess I attacked the enemy, cool. Okay, ouch. Okay, so let's see. That Honno Squishy. For a little while, you are doing counter attacks. Wait, what? D'accord, so basically you can do counter attacks. Okay, yes, I want to do that. Okay, so let's use a super heal on Perchette. Hopefully she will not die. Okay, but yeah, if I can give, I should definitely do that. Do you already have it? What's your face? Sayo, do you already have the super counter attack? No, you don't. Okay, but it's awesome. That way I can just buff myself with the counter, the, no, because I already have the on the mirror, which has already give me a chance to counter attack. So I guess the chance with the buff for counter attacking is adding to the item. So maybe like I go from like I don't know, I don't know the item, the numbers, but like maybe I go from 20% to counter attack to 40, something like that. No, it's 20 and 20 and it's adding to 40, something like that. If it's that the case, it would be quite great. Yeah, yeah, come on, come on. Yeah, yeah. Bon, let's just kill them. It's apparently it's faster to just kill them. I don't know why. Because the game hate me. Why she? Why does she say stay confused? Why? Why? I hate the status effect so much. I want something like, you know, the ruban of Final Fantasy VII. Not the things that make you immune to all the status effects. I have no idea how it's said in English. I don't care whatsoever. I'm getting super angry right now. It's just like, you know, an engine. Okay, let's see. Okay, so let's try that. We are going to raise give ourselves the buff for the counter attack. Likelihood. That attack. Right, that, yes. Okay, and let's. I don't know. And let's just attack. Okay, of course, paralyzed. Okay, one less, I guess. Let's just attack and try to get lucky. We are confused. We'll attack ourselves, of course, and not the enemy. Because why not? Okay, this time, will we be able to actually buff ourselves before being paralyzed? Okay, we got paralyzed. Okay, awesome. Okay, and we are dead. Okay. I hate fights that are based on random effects. It's just so cheap, so annoying. Especially if you cannot save just before the fight. If you can save just before the fight, it's already super annoying. But if you need to go through a whole area of no, it's just like padding the game for nothing. I hate developers that make that. I spit on their grave. I wanted to eviscerate them. I wanted to extract their still beating heart and make them eat it. Sorry, I guess it's a little too much. Okay. Yeah. Of course, I cannot run away. Why? Okay, so let's see. What can I use to protect myself from this effect? And the thing is that it's not just one. You know, if it was just one, just like only paralysis, maybe I could do something, but it's basically every status effect that exists. Confusing, paralyzed, poison, or maybe not poison. Ah, what? Okay. Okay, you were able to awesome. I got lucky for once. Okay, so let's target, I guess, you first, and if Sayo die, I don't care. Okay, the two got confused, of course. Okay, so basically I cannot do it. Even without the status effect, it would be quite hard, because you know, their damage is quite high. So basically I cannot do it. I'm getting really frustrated right now. I literally need to be super lucky until all the people die, and even then, you know, the big one, the big boss, can still debuff you, give you status effect. Why do I say debuff? It's not debuff. It's status effect. Abnormal status effect. Ah, whatever. Who cares? You understand? Okay, let's just do fight, I guess. I need to stop trying the damn boss until I'm level 40, something like that. I know I should probably just reload the video. I wasted 9 minutes, I don't care. Okay, so let's see. Let's get the crap on the floor. We already mined there. Is there something to mine there? I think that we already did it. Well, we needed to get to the lower level. Yeah, the monsters in the lower level give less experience, but you know... Oh, wait, I can get there. You know, there is the other wing of the shortcut. The other shortcut in the right side. There is some crap to mine here, especially there. Some pearl, okay. I don't really want a rare material, I just want a random, normal material. See. Yeah, aside from that one, I cannot get anything. I mean, to get to the other ones, I need to... Okay, I don't have it, I don't even have that. Okay, what is the point of this place? There's nothing. Okay. No, not of the... Oh, yes, that's okay. Not of the place, no, this whole mine. No, I understand, you know, I need to actually... Oh, there's no more pickaxe. Wonderful, of course. Another annoying mechanic. That is wasting time for nothing. I mean, again, I'm okay with the breaking... Okay, of course, I cannot get another pickaxe, because now it's a deep night. Of course, of course, of course, of course. Yes, is that the issue, you know, I'm okay with the breaking in Minecraft. No, in Minecraft. You are not limited to one damned pickaxe you can get. They can break, okay, but you can make like a 10 in advance. It's annoying. Okay, so let's see. Yeah, whatever, let's go there. Let's fight and fight and fight until we are in the next day. Okay, you know what, I have enough of chakram. I needed to give Nunchaku back to Perchette. The chakram always, often do not one-shot them. So I don't really care. Okay, let's see. No, we need to give the big... whatever. Let's give the... No, let's give the good Nunchaku to Perchette. At the level 3. Let's give the level 2 to Sayo. Okay, voilà. The Nunchaku is really the best weapon. Period. If the counterattacks were more reliable, the chakram would be better, but yeah, they are not reliable at all. In fact, I kind of wanted to just remove the hand mirror, it's kind of crap. In fact, is there an accessory that can... Voilà, let's add, for example, burn or... Yeah, that cold. Yeah, no, no. Let's give that and that. The other one, voilà, l'autre. Give a fire and a cold to the enemies. Let's see. Voilà, we need to. 3, tac, 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 tac. Sorry, tac. Okay, cool. That way, if we don't kill them, at least we have a chance to give inflict on them status effects. And we saw, we know how annoying status effects are. Okay, I kind of wanted to try my hand at the spirit, but yeah, I guess I did too much since the last save, so I must not. Because if I lose, if I remember correctly, the fights against the spirits, you cannot run away from. So yeah. Oh, there is three monsters here. Cool. Yeah, let's stay near the shortcut, because I don't really want to stay here long after the new day. Okay, I'm quite confused, of course, and I hurt myself. Why not? No, wait, I think that I got attacked after the confusing... Okay, whatever. Oh, I think that I have... Okay. I should not... Okay, let's see, let's run away. We can't. Okay. Of course, I cannot act. I love it when I cannot act. It's so agreeable. It's such a good... game system. to not be able to do anything. Okay, no. Alright, that's that. It's what is that? Four corner, like it's some kind of a shuriken? Or what is that? It's, what is that? Ah, like literally like Eker. How do you say that in English? I have no idea. But you know, like you see what it is. Like it's a tool, like a compass. You know, something that you use to draw, and it's like a mesurer and whatnot. Ah. But yeah, it's crap. Okay, so let's see. Let's voilà. Heal. Remove the fatigue with a coffee. Cheers. There. Wait, what? Ah, d'accord, there is only a chance to remove it. Okay, ah, wait, what? Ooh, wait, it seems like basically you can only remove like a set amount of fatigue, and past the point you cannot. Okay, let's see what happens. If we. Attends, first, let's. There is no need to. There is no point in sending letters anymore. Okay, let's see, let's. Voilà, we already advertised. Let's check the onsen. We need to check if it's advertised. Okay, it is already. The fatigue, whatever, we can just use the statue. That it's not opened. Okay, voilà, the letter. Let's check the letter from Sayo, which is the last that we'll see, probably. Maybe. We'll see. Okay, let's give what. Oh, what? Ah, I got some three things. What is that? I have no idea. Okay, let's put a seed. We have one in advance. We need to go and get one more from the florist. Do the event. Okay, let's make some water. Put some water on the. That. Piman. Piment, okay? What's that? What is the point of a piman? It's. Okay, let's see. Oh, wow! D'accord, your luck grow a little bit. So basically, it's a permanent. Oh, okay, okay. Let's give it, I guess. Yeah, it's not a status effect, it's a permanent luck increase. Okay, let's see, and Sayo. Sayo apparently have better luck, so I guess Hershit was the one that needed it, but yeah, basically that thing can give me a permanent status increase. Oh, sorry. Good, no. Let's get voilà, the coffee that was that I stocked. What is it? In fact, wait, can I, should I put some crap inside? What is that? I get? Cheese. Yeah, okay, so let's see, what is it? The herb, no. Oh. Where is the damn coffee? Come on! Oh la la! Coffee! Voilà, there, coffee, oh la la! Okay, that's done. Okay, so let's see. D'accord, basically, it's only a chance to remove the sleepiness. Okay. Let's save, let's teleport to the statue to remove the fatigue and heal ourselves, I guess. Okay, let's not pick up the crap on the floor because I don't care at all. Let's, voilà, let's put the good menu. Voilà. It is done. Voilà, let's see if there is something to clean. Voilà, it's done. Let's see, voilà, we need to clean quite a lot. It's done. So let's see what else. I guess nothing. Just advance the time. So let's go into the mine. And yes, of course, we cannot mine since our pickaxe is broken. And we can only buy one. So, you know, we can't have one in advance. Why? Because fuck you, says the developer. So let's see. Oh, there is a rare monster. We need to go and check it. Where is it? Yes, there was the roar. So it means that there is a rare monster. I need to go and find it. Here, no. Ah, d'accord, it's that. Okay, what is that? It seems like enough. Okay, first let's heal. Because no, maybe it's going to be super hard. Okay, she wants to get away from us. Okay. Awesome. So let's see, what is she? She's an ice lady. Like ice lady, okay. Ala, you have quite a cute face. If you get bigger, then... what? If you get bigger, then I guess your shape will change, and you will not be decent goods anymore. What? She's like a slave mistress. She's making slaves. Okay, very well. It is decided. I will. Voilà. Very well. It is decided. I will add you to my collect to my ice statue collection. So basically, she wants to make us not grow up, because we'll not be cute when we are grown up. I guess. What? Ouch. Okay, she's not very strong. Hey. Okay, we got a Salasala long. I don't know. I think that it's related to the air, like some kind of hairstyle. Let's see. Tag. Voilà, voilà. It's a long hair, straight long hair. Yeah, I mean, it will be cute without the ear. With the ear, it's very strange. I prefer. Okay, sorry. So I prefer the normal one again. Okay, so let's see. We are at the morning. So let's get out. No, I guess on the way out, let's kill some monsters. Why not? That we get a little more powders. Powder. We are at 9, so it's not time for the. Oh, no. We are poisoned. We needed to. Heal that. Attends, right. Tac. Isha-san. Let's heal. To. I love the mana regeneration accessory. It's superb for Sayo. To be able to not use items is awesome. Okay, I got status effect. And of course, I needed to use an item. Eh no, because Sayo can use magic. Okay, voilà. Tac. Tac, awesome. Okay, let's get that. Get the crap, whatever. Okay, whatever. Okay, so let's go. We need to pickaxe. We need to wait for customers and whatnot. Now, first, let's check whether the store is open and the bridge and whatnot. I'll also buy some. Two, three, four. Okay, let's see you. Do we have enough to do your thing? Yes, I did. Awesome. Okay, let's see. Oh, you did it. Indeed, you were able to get them all. Well, then I guess here is the promise item. Take it. Voilà, we got three. D'accord. Like it's a three tail, three twin tails. No, like no, twin tails. So it's who do you say that? I don't know. Whatever. Okay, let's see. It's there. What? There is just two, I don't know. But yeah, it's a little too fancy for me. I prefer the normal one. No, a little wild. Okay, let's see. Do you have another quest, Fufu? D'accord, me too. D'accord, voilà. Fufu, I guess I got satisfied. I have enough items. Give and... After all, it is you are quite a give and take fellow, isn't it? Okay, so I guess there is no other enemies. Okay, so let's check the thing. Okay, it's not done yet. Okay, oh, you're ready. Okay, cool. So let's see. Please give me a lot of opportunity to. Oh, yes, it. Okay. Oh, yes, you did good to came to come to my secret techniques store. What can I do for you? Yes, let's teach me some secret techniques. What about gold coins? Okay, what? I need to use gold coins to buy them? I want to use my damn money. I have too much money. Okay, my gold. Oh, wait. Well, I am not interested in gold whatsoever. In fact, what I want is the glorious, very bright gold coins. So that's why my store only accept gold coins. Voilà, you can. D'accord, you can. Voilà. You can mine gold coins into the mine. You can also find them on the ground sometimes. And voilà, you should search for them. Very well. If you have some gold coin, it's coin, huh? Or gold ingot, oh, whatever. I need to check. It's a gold. It's these gold medals. You know, the things that we can use for the what for the machine for the jackpot machine. You know, in the casino. Whatever. Wait, maybe not. I'm not seeing it. Let's see. It's the cani. It's not there. Why? Voilà, that. Okay, that. Oh, d'accord. I have 12 of them. D'accord. It's okay. It's there is a bag and it's inside. Okay, so let's see. What can I get? I do not know anything so far. Okay, there is quite a lot of cap. Okay, that it's yeah. Like all your friends can get. Well, you can buff all your friends for magic defense, magic attack, defense attack. Tenshiro, what is that? Like you can regenerate keys. Like you can regenerate a little bit with the kiss of an angel, with the breath of an angel, with the hug of an angel. Okay. Bahamut. Like the summoning of Bahamut. Bahamut. Oh wow. I guess it's probably super powerful. Voilà, all the summoning. That Baramasa. That it's the feast of fire, of ice, of electricity. God. What is that? Shinaba Orlo. D'accord, voilà. If I die, then you die too. Something like that. Jimeno. D'accord, I guess voilà. You are removing a little bit your life. You are removing some of your HP, and you are placing, I guess, a curse on. No, well, I guess voilà. D'accord, basically you are spending a little bit of your health. You are doing a lot of damage to one enemy. You cannot use this technique if you don't have enough HP. Okay. D'accord, I guess voilà. You are using your own knowledge to attack the enemy. You cannot use it if you don't have enough MP. Okay, a magic point. So basically it's the same. And that it's oh wow, you are throwing gold and. D'accord. So it's an attack that uses gold as an attack. Okay, so basically, there is Bahamut and Valkyrie. Is that Valkyrie? Valkyrie? Is that it? Valkyrie, I think. Yeah, of course. You know, it's since it's a sacred summon, so it must be Valkyrie and Bahamut. You know, the dragon and Valkyrie. I don't really care about any of them. Maybe giving some heal to Waterface. Perchet will be good, but yeah, Perchet is made for attacking, not for that. Okay, so I guess I don't care about that. I need to give some crap to her. By the way, how much crap do I have to give right now? Okay, I have nothing. Pearl. Okay, so wonderful. So let's see what. Well, I already did this. Wait, like we are still in the morning. No, I don't want to spend time. So yeah, let's. Did we already do the advertisement? Yes, of course. We did that in the early morning. We have not enough mithril, I think, to complete the quest. Let's buy crap, a pickaxe, I guess. Okay, I really wanted to strengthen it. It's breaking too easily. Okay, let's check the financier house and see what happens. Like, is there still the party or whatnot? You know, it feels like basically I can get. Like maybe it's a taste. Yeah. What am I saying? Yes, it seems like you know I can do it next year. No, I think that maybe there. Oh, there's something. We got party. An invitation for the party. So basically next year I will be able to actually get to the party. Cool. Or maybe it will be another party. No, maybe there is not a party just on Christmas. But on a lot of occasions. D'accord, you are talking to me quite familiarly with me. Did you forget your place? Voilà. Inside this month, you need to get 3 stars for your cafe, or I will get the local. I am having so much fun right now to think about the design of the place when I'm going to redesign it, when you are going to get out, when you will be evicted. She's an asshole. Huh? Okay, so let's see. Let's wait. Now that the party is spent, does the now, in the bar you can check what is the monthly event. So is it still the party? Or yes, it's still the party. Okay, so basically there is only one crap every month, whatever. Okay, so let's quickly get to the there. I guess let's check you. Okay, we can make shurikens. We can make two shurikens. Wait, what? Wait, we have enough. Okay, cool. Okay, we need two. Okay. So let's see. We cannot. Okay, but yeah, we need two middle one, and we'll have enough shuriken. I thought for some reason that, you know, I needed two each. No, I just need one. So I have four. Yeah, awesome. So I can do it. Okay, let's see. I can. In fact, let's make prepare it now. Okay. So let's see. We are at 0, 5, 4. Okay. So I have. Like, I need one more. Not two. I need two more floor to have enough crap for next day. Okay, in fact, let's make the shuriken now, the one that I can do, which is this one. We need one more, two more, to be able to do the delivery request. By the way, I spent how much water? Okay, 13, so let's see. And 9. And 1. Okay, so let's go. We need to save, I guess, so why not? Ah, voilà. I forgot to do the florist event. Okay, but first let's get to that. Okay, first let's pour some coffee. Let's see, 11 is crap. Okay, 29 is crap. No, it's good, but worse than what I have already. Okay, let's wait for customers. 7, eh bien. 45 members. Okay, so let's see. Before saving, let's go. No, because you know it's 32 minutes. Because I will forget it if I don't do it now. I needed to get the seed from the florist. Event. Florist. Voilà. We got another seed. Wonderful. Okay, so let's see. Wait, no, voilà. I needed to buy some. Water. Okay, I imperatively need two more floor powder. Sorry, powder. That. Okay. Will I be able to get 3 stars? Not quite sure. I hope that, you know, the magazine will be enough to do it. We'll see. Okay, so I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. And I guess next video I will do. I have nothing particular to do except, of course, you know, getting into the library at midday. Library midday. In the twilight, I need to get to the shop where I can get the minerals. And at night, I need to do the casino. Aside from that, I just need to get into the mine and do it. Now, voilà. I think that I will try to get to the next level of the mine. Next video. You know, I will try to kill the other spirit and see what happens. Maybe there is only 3 spirits, since after all I can only get 2 people in my party. It's annoying that way, by the way. Eh? I really want more people, but yeah, whatever. Okay, so I hope you liked it, and see you next time. Bye bye, au revoir. It's I did not lose any free. No. Let's see, by the way, that there is nothing. What can I put here? I have no idea what I can put. And crab, no. What is the point of this place? I have no idea. Okay, so goodbye, au revoir.